I've been an academic here at RMIT for more than 15 years. The opportunity to work alongside industry and help create the future workforce is something that I'm really passionate about. The current trends in my industry include cybersecurity, business analytics, AI, and machine learning. However, what underpins it all is information. We use and create information every single moment of the day. Every time you're posting, you're creating information. Do you know what happens to that content? How secure is it? I create a safe and inclusive environment where my students are able to create, explore, and apply the knowledge that they've learnt. I bring industry into my classroom where they're able to explain and talk about their experiences. There are so many services that RMIT offer. The Job Shop is a service for current RMIT students and recently graduated students up to 12 months. The ability to have a look at your CVs and to also help you apply for jobs. It's one of the services where you can go to and they'll take a professional headshot of you as well. I've been running the global study tour now for over 10 years to Vietnam. However, we do offer other locations which include Canada, US and China. I've seen the students build networks. I've seen students pick up jobs. It gives them a global context and allows them to become a global citizen. So I think one of the biggest highlights of my career was being able to allow RMIT Vietnam students to work alongside RMIT Melbourne students on a project in Da Nang Hospital, where they were able to implement an IT system that benefited over 1 million people who lived in the region. However, the highlights of my career happens every year, and that's through graduation. I get to see the smiles on their faces, and they get acknowledged for all the hard work that they've put into their programs. To see that day and their success is my success as an educator.